Hello, Eagle Nation. We're in full swing for the final quarter of the year. I want to start by saying a special thank you to our Prosper Education Foundation for providing scholarship opportunities to our kids. These are limited to and apply to reimbursement for CTE certification tests, AP tests, and dual credit. Please see below for more information. Last week, we were able to highlight several students and staff for the wonderful things that they do to make PHS such a special place. This week is no different. Congratulations to our PHS archery team for placing second out of 56 teams at the Texas Archery State Tournament. As a result, the entire team is qualified to compete at the Western National Archery Tournament in Salt Lake City, Utah on April 29th through the 30th. Congratulations to Lisa Roskins, our E&O advisor, for receiving an Edith Fox King Award from the Interscholastic League Press Conference. The Edith Fox King Award is noteworthy because Ms. Roskins was nominated by colleagues who value her contribution to scholastic journalism in Texas. Congratulations, Ms. Roskins, and thank you for all that you do for our kids. Congratulations are also in order to Coach Rena Bersosa for being selected as the Coach of the Week for the Texas High School Coaches Association. Coach Bersosa is not only an incredible varsity assistant coach for our softball team, but she is an amazing special education math teacher as well. We are truly blessed to have Coach Bersosa on our staff. Thank you for allowing me to connect with you today. I hope that you have a wonderful Sunday afternoon. For kids, I'm Dr. John Burdett.